Now, Brendan, what about this old road here?
Well, this is the fact of this old road now, it's up there on the bushes, you know.
So, all the way down on the bushes?
Down on the bushes, you know, past the river, and out beyond it, Kelly's Well.
Kelly's Well, yeah. That's on the present day Cuneel Road, isn't it?
Yeah, on the Cuneel Road. This is the crossroads there.
Yeah, yeah. And it went on past here too, didn't it?
On past here, and up. You have gone up to that corner there now.
Yeah.
And just veered out to the right then and joined up with the front part of the road there, just put that near the house.
At the house.
Yeah.
Now that's the track of the old road. Comes straight across here, right up there. And across where the Crescent Line Road would be today, and straight up to the old village. That's the way it went. That's part of the old road that was there around 1838. Coming over from Kelly's Well, past Margaret Swinney's. Well, there were two Sweeneys here anyway. There was Richard and Edward, 1856. And maybe they were related, too.
Yeah, well, they were. Probably were all related. There was another Sweeney across the road there, you know, and they were related to these things.
Yeah. So who were the other?
Morgan that was here was enough love there. The Sweeney that was across the road there. Edward and John and Michael.
Well, was Edward across the road over here? Now, you're telling me that Edward lived in... Edward Jr., was it?
Well, it should be, I believe, now.
Where does he live now?
He lives in that old house, back in the border,
So that house today is Anthony Hall, isn't
Anthony it? Anthony Hall, there were three brothers in that house, Edward and John and Mike.
All Sweeneys?
All Sweeneys, yeah.
Well, where are the widow Sweeneys then?
They were the widow Sweeneys now. Their mother was the widow Sweeneys.
Oh, yeah.
This man over here was an uncle of them three lads.
Well, they weren't related to Anthony Hall, was they?
No, they wasn't.
Oh, he came and bought him.
Both 1950.
Yeah. So is that a whole new house on the right there?
It is, yeah.
Now, is the track of the old road down there in that green field somewhere?
It is. It's just out there now. These two bushes here now, and there's a wind between them.
Yeah.
The house is about here. You can see the little rise over in the middle of that field.
Yeah. And on for the stake to
and
stand up.
At that stake, the first stake down from the stone wall.
Yeah.
This is out by the edge of the stone wall.
And on for the gate.
And on and out the gate then.
Yeah.
And that fence there, that's why a fence was moved out about 6 or 7 years ago. There was a fence going over from the stone wall to be shown to the gate, you know.
Yeah. Oh, there's a big drain there, but then drain in the bog.
There is. That's
is it?
That's the mayor there of Stone Park and Stone Skinner.
That one?
Yeah, Stone Skinner is across the river.
Yeah. So everything right of that is Stone Father.
Stone Father now up. It comes to the right there above, and it's about his road there.
Yeah.
And it comes back and it crosses the hill road again up in the old before the old house.
Yeah. So that would be the mass area up here to the right, wouldn't it?
Yes.
So shown on the 1838 map as a massy area, that would be it up there, wouldn't it? Do they still, are they still able to graze animals in it?
Well they do, they used to cut tough in it now, right?
Ah, yeah.
The
Sweeneys would this be now?
Paul McGee Street.
Oh, yeah.
They own it up there. That's the years ago now.
How many? 20? The descendants of the Richard Sweeney, were they?
Well, Richard Sweeney was Paul McGee's uncle.
Ah, yeah.
Now, there might have been another Richard.
Before him, I'd say, in 1856, Patterns down there, Brendan, isn't that?
It is. Now, you can see them very much in summertime when they're in bloom, you know. Yeah. It's a really big, tough looking deer now.
And the grass withers too, doesn't it, in the dry weather?
Well, it does. It does, yeah.
Yeah. Could be an ancient fort or something.
It certainly is. It's about the size of one anyhow,
yeah.
You know.
You never heard of one down here?
I didn't, no, I didn't.
No.
Look at him soon,
yeah. Yeah. You don't know what this other mound down there is, it's a bush clone.
I don't.
No. I suppose the remnants from the ice age.
Yeah, I say it would now.
Yeah.
Probably 4,000 or 5,000 years ago.
Or more, it'll be 10,000 years ago.
10,000 years.
Yeah. There's 7 or 8 of these hills around, isn't there?
There is. There's one across there and there's one further back to the village, you know.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Higher this one now.
Yeah, well they're all the same height and that, they mightn't look that, but
probably.
Yeah. You don't know if anybody got gravel around here for these.
Well, I wouldn't think so now, very little. I used to hear those people saying there was no gravel in some farther.
No gravel in some farther. Did they get stones out of the mountain?
Maybe a little now, but
maybe
not very much. There's a little one down there in Matthew Horace Street, like they got something out of it.
Yeah. This is on the top of the hill now. You never heard of anybody hawking here, or making this, no?
Well, I just, no, I don't like it.
Looks like the remains of an old fort on top of Morgan Cooney's head. Here's the Castle Line Road, and in there is Father Jacka. Now, we thought there would have been houses there in 1838, but seeing the 1838 map, there were no houses in it. Farther over there was a well. I thought there might have been a name on it, but there wasn't. We're having a look at it now.
It was a good well anyhow, to tell
you
about the drive. I never seen it dry, not even last year.
Yeah. The well that maybe serviced the village.
Probably now, probably. It's a good spring on the